I have source channel contain news finance. It have many type content. I want to clone it to my channel but will filter the content. As well as edit it before it is copied to my channel. I will use command getchannel to get source underscore chat underscore id and target underscore chat underscore id of to channel. Filters clone number 1. First use command per clone. I want to ignore the content types of sticker and polls and message forwards when clone comes to my channel. So I'll go to the filters clone function. Click select to filter will activate. I will activate 3 filters: sticker and polls and message forwards. Next use command per clone. Find the message ID of the message you are going to clone. Great, it ignored messages containing stickers, polls and forwards. Next, I want to clone messages. But remove some content in message like links URL, mentions, hashtag, sticker. So I'll go to the cleaner clone function. Click select cleaner want activate. I will activate 3 cleaners sticker and mention and URL. Next, use command per clone. Great. It removed content is stickers, URL and mention in messages. Whitelist clone number 3. Next, I only want to clone messages contain keyword is news_finance. I will need create a whitelist with keyword is news_finance. Use command whitelist. I'll go to the whitelist clone function to activate my whitelist. Next, use command per clone. Great, it cloned. And only give message contain keyword news underscore finance. I will clone message, but want replace mention at news underscore finance to at redfox. I will need create a replace with keyword replace is at redfox. Use command replace. I'll go to the replace clone function to activate my replace. Next, use command per clone. Great, it cloned and change all mention at news underscore finance to at redfox.